Everyone, welcome to Spring Wolves. It's Willow, and in today's video, I am attempting to make the most aesthetically pleasing slimes. So I kind of failed on some of them, but some other ones are great. So make sure to comment down below which one you thought was the most aesthetically pleasing. I personally think that the Floam was, but that's just me. I also loved the clear slime. So without further ado, let's get on into the video. So for this first one, I'm just doing a normal, just school glue base. Please be quiet! And then I added some rainbow foam beads and then mixed them in. And this one made like the best bubble pops, and it was pretty. And then I added some watermelon scent. And then for the next one, I took a very actually breaky, kind of clear-ish base, and then I added some fine glitter. I don't know if this is holographic, but it's very sparkly. This one is still aesthetically pleasing, but I like the previous slime better. Now, for this slime, I have absolutely no idea what the heck I was doing. So, I just started with a school glue base and just activated it. And here I am adding random glitters. And I don't know how I thought that that would turn out aesthetically pleasing at all. As of now, it is sitting in my room and it is basically brown. So, that's great. And this one definitely loses its like third place, obviously, because it's like brown in this clip too, and you can't even see the glitter, so yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it, and make sure to give it a thumbs up if you thought that they were all actually kind of pretty. And subscribe to see more cringy videos like this. So, I actually don't know what I was thinking half of the video, but we'll just pretend like I do. So, yeah. Bye!